Hi there! Today we're talking about something super exciting that's shaping the future of user experience design, the integration of artificial intelligence, or AI, with UX design. Whether you're a seasoned designer or just curious about the field, understanding this synergy is crucial. Artificial intelligence is everywhere, and it's changing the game in UX design. But what does this mean for designers like us? Are robots coming for our jobs? Spoiler alert, not really. But AI can help us make smarter, data-driven decisions. Let's dive into five key ways that AI can enhance your UX design process. 1, enhance user testing. Tools like Maze leverage AI to collect quantitative data on your prototypes, such as time on screen, click-through rates, and heat maps. This technology acts like a superpower, allowing you to see how users interact with your designs in real time, eliminating the need for extensive manual testing. 2, creative brainstorming. Ever hit a creative block? AI can come to the rescue. AI tools like ChatGPT and DALL-E can help spark new ideas. Give them a scenario and some data and watch the creativity flow. They're perfect for the discover and develop stages of the double diamond framework that we love so much. 3, building user personas. AI tools like SmartTone analyze conversations from forums and social media to create detailed user personas. Imagine having a research assistant who never sleeps, constantly gathering the latest trends and insights to keep your designs relevant and user-centered. 4, AI-driven UX writing. For all you content designers out there, AI can be a game changer for UX writing. Tools like Writer help produce functional, SEO-optimized, and user-focused content, ensuring your messages resonate clearly with your audience without the dreaded writer's block. 5, refining UI and branding. But what about enhancing UI and branding? AI tools like UWizard and Adobe Sensei can help you choose the right colors, logos, and typography. They take the guesswork out of making stunning functional designs. So while AI won't replace the creativity, innovation, and empathy that we bring as UX designers, it can definitely make our workflows faster and more efficient. Think of AI as a helpful co-designer that can take care of the repetitive stuff and free you up to focus on the fun, human-centric parts of design. That wraps up our exploration for today. I encourage you to experiment with these AI tools on your next project. Share your thoughts or experiences with AI or UX design in the comments below. I'd love to hear how these tools are shaping your work. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the bell for more insights. Want to take a deeper dive into AI and UX design? Check out the courses in the description below.